water into my fresh water tank of my RV. Turn this on. See, there's water filling in it right now. My little pump uses 189 watts of power. And I'm plugged in right there. And the water is coming out of this little bladder that's in the back of my truck. So that's how I filled the water into my camper. Real easy.